A new study shows a rise in sleep texting. Researchers surveyed more than 300 college students, discovering 25% are sending midnight messages subconsciously. Most of the sleep texters don't remember what they did the next day, which can lead to embarrassing moments with an ex. Experts recommend making your bedroom a no-phone zone to avoid texting inadvertently.